So, fun fact, this is actually my first time doing a live stream. And yeah, this is behind the scenes of my decor pumpkin video. So you get a sneak peek of the video because I haven't uploaded the video yet. So yeah. This is what half of the finished product looks like. And I just knocked over my water to rinse my paintbrush with. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna finish doing the drips because at the end of the video, I felt like this pumpkin needed more drips. So I am going to add some more drips to it. And if you guys want to know what's behind the scenes, we have the scene, and then this is behind the scenes. Yeah, very messy. So, yeah, I think that's enough of the drips. Now all I need to do is to wait for it to dry. Uh-oh. Okay, that was close. Okay, let's not do that. Lesson learned. Let's not do that. This is really random, but I made a ball out of hot glue, and I'm really proud of myself. Because it's a ball, you can't really make a perfect sphere or close to a perfect sphere out of hot glue. So I'm really proud of myself for that. Really random. Squishy time. Okay, yeah. But this. Is my hot glue stuff. I have popsicle sticks to use hot glue to glue them around. These craft picks. And some confetti pieces. So I think these are dry, so let's paint. I think I want to paint this one yellow. And then this one, purple. You know, that just looks really bad, but I think I want to paint this drip orange. I feel like I have too much yellow and too less green. Or maybe that's just me. So I am gonna add a green color here. Comment down below what's your favorite color. Because I really like to know. I think my favorite color is purple. Okay, yeah, so I finished it, and this is what it looks like. It looks strange for some reason. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye. I'm gonna end this live stream now.